Hello, hello, hello. So here's a little introductory. I think today will be my first walk. I'm trying to think of what all I want to place on my channel. I have a teenage daughter by the name of Ari, and I have a stepdaughter who's a teen as well. And I have a little baby, 15 years in between, the little baby and the big baby. So I'm thinking that my channel will be a mixture of them, myself, my hubby, and my side hustle, which is business, a cake business. Well, technically not a business anymore. I just do it for fun. Today we are going to a wedding, and it's my father's wedding. So we're going to a wedding, and I think I'm going to do a little vlogging while I'm there, just to kind of get a feel of it and see if I can become comfortable with doing this on the regular. So I'm gonna take you guys along with me as the day progresses. At some point I'll introduce you to Ari. She tries to act like she's shy on camera, but we know she's not. So I will be showing you guys some more information, some more of my life in a little bit.
Woman to be your wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holiest state of matrimony? Will you love her and comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health? To love, cherish, and honor.
To love, cherish, and honor.
Till death do us part.
To death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
About 10 o'clock. Not gonna happen. Last night was actually pretty cool. Like, I didn't know what to expect, but We had a blast. I'm definitely gonna insert some clips because we had a really good time. My family is nothing but a ball of fun. Some would be a little scared dealing with them, but they are nothing but fun. Just a good old time, a good old time. It's the New York in them. No, actually, my sisters are just as fun. So. Last night was amazing, so. Today we are gonna be finishing up some cakes and feeding Miss Savannah, as you can see, because she's very demanding with her food. Like, give me my food now. And we're gonna head to little Libby's birthday party. She's turning two, so we definitely will be taking you guys along for that today. And I have some cake deliveries to do. And then I'm resting. I'm spending the rest of the day resting. I don't even have homework. I took my exams for my paralegal program. I took my exams and I passed. I got A's in all classes except one. I got a B. Two A's and a B. So that's the agenda for today. Stay tuned for more. She's hungry, so I have to go. Coffee, and I got my cake. I know that look crazy. It's number two that I'm working on. I'm going to cover it and turn it into a Moana cake because this little baby is obsessed with Moana. Blue dye all over my hands. I'm knocking stuff and all over my icing and piping bag from when I dyed the icing. That's one thing I can't. The one thing I can't stand is that it always gets all over my hands. So people probably think my fingers are dirty. My fingernails are dirty, but. Truthfully, it's just cake dye. And so I've tried using gloves, but a lot of times the dye will go through the glove. So I'm just gonna give it a little bit of ribbon-like effect. I'm actually gonna do the bottom first because I want it to stay on the top. If I do the top first, it will start falling off. So like shit. I'm gonna finish up this cake and then I'll show you guys when I'm done. All right. So your girl is done. I'm done. This is a very simple. Oh, Moana is falling. Moana cake. Push her down a little bit. Yeah. It's just a real simple version of this cake I created for my niece who is turning two. Like I said, I took a number two. A sheet pan and I bake the cake and I use a cut out the number two on the cake. And then I purchased some toys for the toppers, clean them. That's one thing you have to make sure you do is clean them. I had some faux flowers. I washed those faux silk flowers. I washed those and placed them on the cake. Have this been for a paying customer? I'm just kidding. I would have did much different. But it's for my niece and it's her second birthday, so just wanted to share the finished product. Savannah. Say hi. Say hi. Right on cue. Say hi. She thinks I want to take away the remote for the fan, but I don't. And so she's realized that she can turn the lights on and off. Can I see it? And she runs. What you doing? Don't you drop that down there. No, no. So at some point, we're going to take a nap. And once we take our nap, I'll get up, finish my last cake for this morning. I won't even say for today. Finish my last cake for this morning, and then we will prepare to attend this part two.
That's nah, yeah.
What Harry call you?
Nah.
We are at Chuck E. Cheese. Remember, I shared that we will be coming here. It's going to be a long afternoon.
That's Fat Wavery.
Say hey to the vlog.
What are you talking about over there?
No.
We came for the party.
How are y'all already scared of Chucky? Hey, Jace!
Hey, Jace, you walking 100%?
Everybody got jokes about Savannah not just learning how to walk.
Oh, she get her own play tag. Who gonna take her to play? Her sister? Aww. Her gift is on her cake.
You gonna take her to play, Ari?
They got stuff over there she can play in. They got baby stuff, little rides. You don't want to take her?
This is definitely where Savannah's next party will be at. Her last birthday party was humongous. Hujungus. Her first birthday.
All right, Anisha, I don't know if I told you, but I'm starting my vlog for real this time. So say hey to that.
Hi, look, guy, look, Mir.
That's Fat Wavery.
Say no.
Fat Avery.
Mir. No.
Fat Wavery. All right, be careful.
This is the mother of the birthday girl. That's all.
What are you doing?
What?
We switching. I'm taking her to play. You gotta change.
Oh God.
Everybody
gets
the same.
Savannah, why are you on the table?
Get off the table.
Savannah, why are you out there?
Can you get off the table?
Savannah, get off the table.
She is a mess.
You want me here?
Here.
Savannah, get down.
Get your cousin.
Got her.
It's about the only thing we're gonna get her to do.
If she all just look, Savannah, look.
You're sitting on my lap.
That's wow. Fine.
These incredible birthday stars. Count down with me from 10, and then we'll all sing together. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, one, sing along.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear.
That's it.
Savannah might like Nicki Minaj. These little bugs are out in the...
It comes from people cutting their grass and it fly by the air. Savannah, you like that song? So we've had a super eventful day. We've had a super eventful day. We had a super eventful weekend. And I'm tired. So, on that note, we out. Can you say bye? Savannah back there, but we're not going to disturb her because she don't want to act. You can't make eye contact with her, or we're going to have some problems. So, we're not going to bother her.